Alrighty, I thought I'd start off the video right away to talk to you about Minebuster. There's been some rumors out there regarding some track refurbishment on the drop. That is simply not true. All that has been done on the drop is some refurbishment to the staircase on Minebuster. It doesn't look like any final track work is going to be done to the one airtime hill that I thought potentially was going to get done. Due to some wood being stored underneath it, but it looks like it was actually just used for the staircase. But the drop has not been retracked. Just wanted to go over that. We did find permits for some upgrades to some water piping for Splashworks, and we can actually see that with this drone over there in Splashworks. So that was pretty cool. Nonetheless, I'm trying to think if there's anything else. There's about like a couple of cute little things going on. Leviathan's trains are on the track. We could see that in the drone. I think that's somewhere in this video. So you'll see that as well. Oh my goodness. I got hiccups the minute I started recording this video. That's so embarrassing. I apologize. But nonetheless, Minebuster has having like its rails redone and the little like walking platform in case there needs to be an evacuation or whatever for maintenance to do its little walk. Nothing outside of that, nothing in Splashworks, nothing cool, nothing fun, nothing entertaining, but outside of that, rides are starting to get ready at Canada's Wonderland. So Leviathan has its trains back on, Behemoth has its trains back on, Time Warp has its trains being installed again, which you'll see right there. Time Warp trains, yay, everyone loves it, yay. No, I'm kidding. But nonetheless, over at the restaurant, we did find out that this is a home base for the restaurant construction workers. And I assume there's a couple of them because you have the people working on the electrical, gas and water mains, and you have the people working on the actual building. Then you have what we assume is probably going to end up being timber kits doing the actual building itself, which should be arriving sometime. but here is a very close-up shot of the restaurant. As you can see, they're working on the second story now of the restaurant. This is probably where the kitchen will be. Underneath there is electrical, and like I guess like what you would look in a house, the cold cellar, where like, you know, the water heater, the plumbing, the electrical room and all that is. So just under there, it's about two stories tall from the ground, as you can see in this shot, from ground level. And outside of that, there's no work in the actual restaurant. You can see it's still dirt, nothing exciting. There is another building going where those orange tarps are right there, I'm assuming. We've seen some work there, so I assume a building is going to go there. I would assume that it's going to end up being the ice cream sandwich place. That is a huge reach and stretch and guess, so take that with a grain of salt. But I'm just going to forecast that it would be smart for Wonderland to want the Cookie Witch place back. It was a very popular location, so I would assume it's going to end up going in that area somewhere. I can't see them getting rid of the Cookie Witch place. Like, where else are you going to put it? But nonetheless, trying to think if we saw anything else now. It's all slipping my mind. Oh, yes, the cars in the parking lot. They are, that fence in the area did end up being for car rentals, or like a car company renting out the parking lot and storing their cars there. I had to insert this because I was filming. I noticed these people and I couldn't tell if they saw the drone or not because they pointed up in this area. But yeah, I just had to put it in because it was kind of funny. I assume this is like security training or fire and safety. I couldn't tell by the uniform. It's one of the two. But yeah, pretty cool. And nothing going on in Kingswood, nothing exciting. I don't know what's under those blue tarps, but here's a really cool testing of the zoom up to, I believe this is 18 times zoom that you're seeing right here. And yeah, couldn't figure out what's under those tarps. Nothing too exciting, no signs of any demolition yet. The same red truck has been there forever. Don't worry, it doesn't mean anything. And yeah. A Behemoth only? I can't fully tell. I've been trying to analyze this. I don't know if it's two trains or three trains in the Behemoth thing. To me, it looks like just two. I have not seen any signs of the third train coming in, so it's probably still being worked on. I can't see them starting the season with three trains. But I will say, training is supposed to start next weekend. So I'm really shocked at how far behind Wonderland is based off of what it looks like. But as I always say in all my videos, and you guys have heard me, they somehow always make it work. It's quite interesting. Wonderland always, it'll look like they're not going to open. If any of you remember UConn Media Day, it looks like they are nowhere close to ready. And then suddenly, bam, they're ready. So nonetheless, not going to like speculate on that. Wonderland always is ready on time. But yeah, here is the construction site. Trying to think if I missed anything. Probably not. It looks like they were just doing roofing upgrades on the Canterbury Theater. And nothing else, really. So we are getting very close. You're going to start seeing rides testing in our videos in about... I'm not going to give you guys a hint at that. But you're going to start seeing some footage. I am learning a really cool feature on my drone that you guys are going to really appreciate. There's the Leviathan trains in the storage lot. There we are. Look at that. That's crazy. Okay, the fact that I'm so far away and I can see in there. Crazy. I'm not going to get used to it. But there's slow-mo. Okay, on this drone, and I have some pretty cool things and hyperlapse. So I'm going to learn how to use those perfectly because it's going to be amazing what we're going to film. So nonetheless, super excited. 2022 is off already. There's someone in Medfair. That's crazy. I can't believe I can see someone strolling in Medfair. But nonetheless, yeah, I'm really excited. We're so close. We're like 40-something days away from season pass holders day. 39, 40, whatever it is right now. Getting so close. Almost there. And thank you so much for supporting the channel and watching the videos. I can't wait to see you guys at the park. We are almost a month away. And yeah, thanks so much. Hopefully you have an amazing week. We're what, Thursday? We're almost at the weekend. Hopefully you're having an amazing week. Thanks so much for watching. Have a good one. Bye.
Saw you paint a picture.